Now how many songs did you figure that I've written since I originally started making records in this business back beginning in college? And it's been a minute since then, but the principal challenge, it ain't really that different. It's about me not repeating myself at all, or at least repeating myself the least amount possible. The reason being is that we need some songs that lead us off the beat and path between the rocks. But now listen up, it's difficult nowadays to really go against the grain and get you some accolades, especially with these frigid finicky fickle ass motherfuckers. Think they finally figured you out, the fake ass fuck.
Stop complaining.
I know it's just a certain shit pisses me off.
Stop complaining.
What am I gonna do? I mean, man, fuck that shit. I pay my taxes when I'm asked to. I'm not enthusiastic about it, but shit, I make it happen. Yeah, it's last minute, but goddamn it, they cash it.
This is fiscal harassment. They keep touching my ass.
Now I imagine I might be feeling different about it if it was given out right. Witness it helping somebody, but it just so happens in life. The school district's too crowded. There ain't no teachers in sight. That's why the kids are so rowdy. I just imagine some asshole with glasses on hub at the Capitol. One of a thousand pawns packed in an office, cramped up like animals. Pictures of his sister who missed your lap, so app so poodleish. 2.6 kids that miss his thumbtack. To his cubicle, so damn detached from the average man's planet, he can't fathom that we could ever be anything other than stats, fat, taxable. He's getting his usual ritual, 2 o'clock, cup of noodles on while he's fucking you and your W2 is John Denver music going.
Hey, I love this one. Hey, Lil, can you get me the file on? Yeah, he's making a little too much money.
Stop complaining. I know, ladies. I'm trying, I'm really trying. Yeah, I know, but get a dick. Well, look what they say about me.
Is he a role model? We can all follow full throttle, so we don't bother having to create our own model that we go by. A fall guy I can hold accountable, cause I don't want to hold the bottle for my own child.
Is it really my place to race little Billy when Hilly and Billy can should be building rhythm in the living room instead of bailing on him? Alienating and basically failing him, said I'm sailing on a mission to oblivion. Then inevitably on his day in court, and Billy ain't the plan. Bailiff has to raise his arm, say his name in court. Of course his parents ain't in court, they play it off, say it ain't his fault, blame it on Asia born or his favorite artist. Begging pardon. Now I do admit that in the music biz, some people do and say some really stupid shit. Do we get to zooming in and using what we do and say? I can see how you can say do not abuse your influence, but to all the Hillarys and the Williams in the new millennium, if you really are feeling like living with the children will be a fulfilling experience or something you envision yourself willingly and unconditionally committed to from the beginning. Maybe you shouldn't be bumping bellies from the giddy up anyway, dummies.
Stop.
Well, for now, man, you stop complaining. Whatever. Now here comes close, gets crushed like clay pots with unlimited flows, never stay in the same spot. Everything in life's got a place to make right, and if you feel it in your heart, reach out like Red Fox. Baby, hop on board, you don't need your pay stubs. In the galaxy bus, we pulling out all stops from the Bay to LA just like the great grapevine. Big shout to my man, Cut Chemist and J5. All my women in the spot that's making the place pop. It range from bass, chocolate, Asia, good God. Go ahead, state the obvious, legs and tank tops. Yeah, I keep on trucking, yeah, I do it a great job. If I ain't on stage or on tape, I'm playing cards in the burgundy coat, snake boots and black socks. On the Barbary coast, playing host to Xbox with the bubbly flowing cufflinks and fake box.
When I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that there. When I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that there.
Now I am a warrior, faith, heatless soldier. One day the ultimate general called me into headquarters, gave me an order, son. I bestowed the gift of rap on you. Fight for the cause, but don't be a martyr. I'm your DJ on the steel wheel of fortune. Gave me an audience label, lawyer. Show this performer ways to change culture. Yes, better believe that he did when he did. Bless me with excellence, with the pad and the pen. Enemies fence me in, I'm so real, y'all pretend. Pettiness ain't my thing, never has, never been. So many of y'all MCs never passed the entry level position, I'm guessing eventually. Y'all feel so empty, disappear gently like a whisper in the wind, come messing with LB.
When I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that there. When I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that there. When I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that damn thing, I do that there. When I do
Cut cameras. Bring it back now.